Boxing superstar Manny Pacquiao is in Los Angeles these days to promote his documentary Manny. It took years to put together. It shares the very, very emotional, inspiring story of Manny Pacquiao, how when he was 14 years old, he left his mom, he left his family because they had no food, they had no money, they were poor, they were struggling, and he left to follow his dream, to pursue his dream, to become a boxer so he could provide for his family. And at 14 years old, he was sleeping at the gym, and he did whatever he could to make it, and he made it in a very, very big way. In this interview, I talked to Manny about his fight with Floyd Mayweather. Manny tells me he signed his part of the contract. He's waiting for Mayweather to sign his contract. He tells me about the movie, and I also told Manny about what Brandon Reels told me, that when Brandon fought and Brandon saw three Mannys in the ring, check out Manny's response. So Manny, the fight will happen, you and Mayweather?
Huh?
Will the fight happen, you and Floyd?
Oh, I'm just waiting the signed contract from them. If he wants, if he signs the contract, then we will announce it.
I think it happens.
Waiting, I'm excited.
Yes, right
there. And when you watched the Pacquiao jury fight, did you see the same Manny that faced you, or did you see a different Manny?
I don't know, fucking.
You didn't.
I seen three Manny when he faced me. Motherfucker was so fast. I seen three Manny.
Thank you.
You know what Brandon Reels told me? Brandon told me when he fought Manny Pacquiao, he saw three Manny in the ring.
I'm being honest.
You had one good
Manny. I seen fucking three Manny. I'm gonna fuck my people over here, dude. He was over there. I was like, what the fuck? It's true though, right?
Yes.
I was he's in front of me. All of a sudden he's over here. Oh fuck, he's over here. Motherfucker.
Ready? One, two. Thank you.
Okay. What's up, Billy? I'm good. How are you?
Good.
So, Manny, what do you tell all your fans about the movie? It's coming out. Everybody wants to see it,
the
documentary.
It's coming up. Manny, the documentary movie, is coming up January 23rd, Friday.
So everybody should go see it. It's a very inspirational story. It gives hope to people.
Story, and it will inspire many people.
You know, it took 5 years to make.
Yeah, five years to make.
Any message to Floyd Mayweather?
Oh, just sign the contract.
Ready.
And Manny, when it comes to being the president of the Philippines, he said if it happens, it would be God's plan. But if it does happen, he's ready for the challenge. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Manny Pacquiao, hopefully he fights Mayweather May 2nd. That would be the biggest fight of our era. The biggest fight that we've ever seen, one of the biggest sporting events, each fighter making around $100 million. So it would be an epic event. Stay tuned. And make sure to check out Manny, the movie. It's being released in just a couple days. EsNews.com. I'm Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach.